do. It started on the road so sad. Humpty never knew his dad. The wolves came running at his chest. Pushed poor Humpty right out his nest. To the Wizard of Oz, because she couldn't leave Humpty the way he was. Geisha found Humpty as he fell out his nest. A scrambled drool of yonky mess. As he fell and cracked his head, he cracked in the town so dread. Humpty was an only egg, not cannons or clumsy guys. Origins more like he ever thought he could fly.